teachers have tried to incorporate Wyoming history and the history of the reservation and the people who live here into their classrooms.
The Wind River Education Project, developed by Wyoming PBS, fills a gap of Native American education for non-Native and Native teachers and learners.
Anyone who's not living here can find information through the modules.
So it fills many of these gaps for our educators. Are we using the right standards? Are we hitting what is actually culturally correct? It's all right there as a resource.
I was looking for a way to help the kids in my class learn about their own heritage, about their own families, and about the land that they actually live on. I started to watch the videos, look at the modules, and I noticed that the kids didn't know as much about their families that I had hoped they did. So we made the project about them researching their own families. Kids in my class have discovered that they are direct ancestors of really important chiefs in their tribes.
When family members saw their children or grandchildren sharing these stories, there were tears. This is absolutely amazing. We want to help our child do more of this.
I absolutely recommend them to other educators. I've talked to my two teaching partners and the superintendent of our school, our principal, and pretty much every teacher I come in contact with about the modules.